Hi, I'm Joni Hilton, your YouTube mom. I love animals. You already know this. I have hundreds of videos on here, and you've seen my cat and my dog. But I want to talk to you about 8 things to think about before you buy a pet. When we buy a pet, there's a lot of emotion involved. You want to connect with that little puppy or whatever it is, and you feel something, and it overrides your brain. You think, I could have a snake. I could have a pig. You have to think it through. So here are 8 things to consider before you go racing ahead to bring an animal into your home that might not work out for your family. Okay, the first one obviously is cost. You want to make sure you can afford to buy the animal. Or if somebody gives it to you, it's not free. There is no such thing as a free pet because you have to buy dog food. Well, dog food, the food for the animal. You can tell I'm thinking of dogs. You have to have vet vaccinations and visits. There could be medications, the food they eat. There's just a lot to consider, so you got to put a pencil to it and see if it really works with your budget. Another is your personal time commitment. Now, some pets don't require you to be there. They don't care. Cats, they love you, but it's because you feed them. So you can leave a cat all day, but if you work all day and you go away from, say, your dog, and then you come home and the dog has torn up the sofa or scratched the front door, and then you get mad at the dog. No, no, you're the one who caused this. Dogs want to be with you, and when you leave, they suffer from this separation anxiety. I don't know that you can train it out of them, so if you aren't home or someone's not home all day, don't get a dog. That's mean to the dog. And you'll be frustrated that the dog hasn't learned to behave like a human, which is never going to happen. Another thing, speaking of training, is you have to know, do I have time to housebreak this animal? Because I have housebroken, I don't even know how many puppies and dogs. It takes a full week of uninterrupted focus on this dog. So you have to consider your lifestyle. Lifestyle, cost, time commitment. Allergies. Find out if someone in your family is allergic, or what if you don't want hair all over your furniture? Think about that. If you want a dog, get a poodle mix if you don't want shedding. Willingness to train it. We went over that. The various breeds, let's say a dog. Various breeds are different personalities, different types. Some of them need a lot of exercise, running up a hill, hiking, following you around. They're bouncy and energetic. Others are kind of sedate. Both are great, but you have to decide which kind you want and research what these breeds are like and what health problems they tend to have. And housebreaking we covered. And the very last one is find out if where you live has any restrictions about having a pony or a chicken. It might. You need to look into that. If you're in an apartment, find out what kind of animal is okay. So those are 8 things to consider before you buy a pet, and I hope you do get one because they bring such joy into our lives. Hey, I'm Joni Hilton. Look at my website. It's just jonihilton.com, and look at all the things on there, my humor blog, my books, and we'll see you next time.